start off with something simple-ish.
I don't remember how to play this game.
Shoot people.
Really? You're in love with this game and you don't know how to play it?
It's been a while! Send it again. Send it again. Exit out of it on accident.
You sounded so demanding with that. Or like it was like one of those, say it again. Say it again.
Say what again? Say what again?
Look, I upgraded my guns. I have a shotgun now. So
are we ready? Are we readied up? Or?
Oh, yeah, I was waiting for you guys. You good?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You good, Becca? What's Negan's baseball bat's name?
Seal.
They have that as a melee weapon.
Yeah, I know, that's what I have.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. This club is lit!
Let?
I put let. Lit! Nope. Lit!
Wait. Okay, looking at the keyboard, how do you hit E when you're trying to hit I? They're completely opposite sides.
I don't look at the keyboard. My fingers just type, and sometimes it thinks that it's
an error. Oh, man, I exited out of the game.
He's exiting out. We're losing him. We're losing him. Call the FBI.
I don't understand what's happening to everything.
Save my boy. What is it? Quick keyboard smashing. Watch, I'm gonna smash my face against it.
Wait, I'm keyboard smashing?
No, that was me.
No.
Oh.
My keyboard, that's my face, my lips do that.
Hello, yes, I'd like to make a deposit, please. I just wanted to make a fucking deposit.
I got the cop while he was still in the car.
I see that.
Place should really get some better, like, security.
Right? You think that after being robbed 500 times, they would. Watch the roof.
I hear dangerous.
What is it? Oh, it's a flipping chopper! Ah!
Did it shoot you?
I ran out of ammo on my gun at the same time.
This is a heavy gas. Bank's closed today. No deposits being made. You need to leave. Alright, we're in.
Alright.
Gotta get the second door though. Alright, it's open. Come on down, Becca.
Alright, let me get some health real quick.
Alright, I got a medic bag down here you guys can use too.
Oh, I just got throwables. I thought it was a medic bag.
Ah, shit.
Where's it at?
It's directly across the street.
I was gone. I was taken into the middle of nowhere. Woo, guys! I could use some help, my friends!
Where you at?
Nah, you're fine.
Woo, no!
Well, don't go out in the street, you're gonna get wrecked.
Yeah, I realize that now. I have gold, though. Wait, I got it in. We're good.
I got the sniper.
That's just spinning around in a circle. I love that.
Oh, we gotta escape.
Hey, look at those crew stats! Look at those crew stats.
So I guess just keep them by here.
Oh
until...
my gosh, they're everywhere.
Yeah.
So does one of us have to get like a car or something?
No, there's gonna be a car that comes. We just gotta wait, and then we have like 3 minutes to pack everything up and leave before we lose.
I almost shot a parking meter. Oh, here's the good music. Gosh, we got shields. Oh my gosh, yes, that music. That is the best one.
We should probably get our bags in the middle of the park, huh?
Oh wait, yeah, I guess we probably should.
Alright, Becca, we got a mission.
One of us should stay here and guard it.
Yeah, one person stay here and guard, and then the other two of us will be runners.
Okay, I'm here guarding.
Alright, I'll stay up
struggling.
Here. I'll stay up here and guard the new stuff, Zach, if you want to run.
Alright, so we got 4 minutes.
Alright, hustle up though.
Well, 3 minutes and 2 seconds.
That goes quick. Yeah, we gotta hustle up. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get all of them.
You just keep putting them down there. I got this.
Alright.
I can take a beating.
That's true, you have the best armor. Where you at, Becca?
Right here.
Where's right here?
I got them right by you guys,
Alright. Just stick with me in the bags and Zach will run them back and forth.
Okay. Watch out, grenade!
Yep. Ah, shit, that was right on top of me.
38 seconds.
Go.
Wait, do we have to throw them in the back of the van?
I think so.
You can, oh, shit. You can launch these things really far.
Only the money ones. The gold ones are harder.
Come on. 20 seconds.
Come on. One more round. Grab one, Becca. Let's go.
Is that the last one?
No, there's two more.
17.
Oh, shit. There's one sitting right here.
All right. Just at least get in the zone.
I'm coming. I got it.
7, 6.
Go, go, go. Get on, get on, get on. Okay, so we lost. We lost a little bit, but holy shit!
Oh my gosh!
That was really intense.
I'm just excited. I'm starting to get on a crew stats.
You had the best accuracy. You had 81%.
It's because I'm using shotgun. It's impossible not to miss anything. We all went for the middle one, really.
Oh, you got a safe.
I don't know. Look at your mask, Rufus.
Found it. That's not bad.
Oh, that's hardcore. It's Dr. Doom. That's what that is. What did they call it?
Dr. Crime.
Yeah, no, that's Dr. Doom. 110%. Black.
Oh, I didn't switch my shotgun. Damn it. Oh, well.
Here we come. Backflipping. Doing tricks. You old as hell.
If you look at the drill, the actual, like, drill arm that's drilling into it is off of the center, so it wouldn't actually spin like that.
Don't judge that it, okay? It's trying its best. What did we get?
Sniper. Turn around.
It's always sniper. Shoot those two snipers.
Wait, what? The guy actually, like, holds
yeah,
snipers?
Yeah, he just kind of holds his hand out and it's got snipers on it.
It's pretty ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
Come on, maggots! Axton here to kill the booty.
Got it.
How easy is it to get the collect the money?
It's actually you get like a minute and it just spits out endless bags. You just gotta cram as many of them as you can down the vent before time runs out.
Okay.
It's really fun. Like we got up to like 10 bags at once. I think we're just hauling ass.
We're throwing them. We're yeeting them everywhere.
What are we getting?
Snipers again.
I wouldn't be surprised.
What do we get?
Nope, smoke.
Oh shoot! There it
oh,
is.
Oh shit!
Yeah,
okay.
That's the smoke. Dude, I came around the corner and just watched you destroy that guy.
I'm lost. Well, I'm somewhere.
Becca, you back inside?
What?
You're back inside. It looks like.
I am. I don't know where I am.
You just kind of walked away.
I did. I was like, I'm done with you guys. Woo! Pains is here with me.
All right, you got 58 seconds. Okay, the vent's up there.
All right, crap.
Oh, you're down here. Okay, I'll throw them up to you. You throw them in the vent.
How far can you throw?
I'll find out. It's called Cloaker Gold. Okay, not as far as I thought.
Oh,
yeah, there they go. So not a good one, but we get unlimited tries. Like we just gotta get another key card. Oh shit, we got a dozer.
I'm coming. Maybe.
He doesn't know what dozer means. He's an idiot. That's right? What he is.
It's like we fight these all the time. He's behind you, Zach. Look up. There we go.
Actually, here, let's go on a little bit more. Let's get into the building.
All right.
Guys.
What's up?
Jumped out in front of my face and it scared me. Like they perished without parachuting. They
roped in?
Yeah, propelled. That's the word.
All right.
How'd you get roped into this?
Shut the hell up. All
right, you guys ready for the next one?
Yep.
All right.
I'll shout their parachute.
Okay, Zach, go over there where they're spawning and I'll throw them in.
Alright.
Can you toss it across this gap?
Here, toss them to me.
Across what gap?
Where I'm at.
Across there? No, of course not.
Okay, toss them down to the middle and Becca can toss them up to me, over where Becca's at.
Alright.
See me?
Yep.
Oh, shoot! It's flying!
Wait, maybe I can.
Up here, Becca. Nice.
Let me try.
Nice. Well, if you can't, then it'll still land by me anyways.
But I fell down.
It worked! It worked!
Okay, cool. Oh, no, we're not gonna get it. Ah, crap, I didn't make it. Damn it, I didn't make it.
Woo!
Wait, what? How is this still here? Oh, there it goes.
Oh, so you can throw us party favors.
Oh, we got flames.
Where is it? Where do the flames appear at?
I don't know.
I remember the windows turn green, don't they?
Yeah, it might be. Ooh, watch out, watch out.
Watch out!
What? What is it?
Those big green flames over there.
It's screaming! That's terrifying!
Okay, so don't go over there.
So, we just have to avoid the flames? That seems pretty easy.
Yeah, it's not bad. At least not on this difficulty, anyway.
Oh, but they can stay in them.
That's rude.
I placed an ammo bag over here, by
the way.
They're
everywhere!
Thanks.
They're everywhere! I'm shooting at nothing!
Get in position.
Oh my gosh. Oh! They're diving. They're breaking free. Oh, shoot.
Okay, so I gotta, I gotta deliver them down here. Throw them down to the bottom floor where I'm at. No. Oh, no! I almost made it. No! We got smoke again.
Just gonna chill here and kill bad guys.
Ah, okay. I was like, what happened?
I know, it was scary. Oh, shoot! I threw the grenade and it hit the wall.
And did it bounce back?
Huh?
Did it bounce back?
Yeah, it bounced right back on top of my face.
4, 3. No,
oh,
no.
You. Oh, damn it.
Wait, it's went back to 30 seconds.
Well, no, it counts down that and then it resets the or restarts on the normal timer.
Here it goes, Tristan.
We got 4 seconds.
Here we go. Oh no. Wait for it to drop.
Alright, let's go. And go. Huh? Alright, the thing's right here. Oh crap, it's down here. Somebody get to the vent. Oh, we got it. Okay, that was the last one. Just barely squeezed that one in. Oh, we got question marks. What does that mean?
What does question marks do?
I don't know. What the hell?
Oh my! Oh my, no! Oh my!
What is that?
He's using a drill.
Is he?
Or saw, maybe?
What the hell happened? I don't know what that actually did.
When did I get a laser on my gun? When did this happen?
Ready the Freddy.
When you press Q. Alright, give me just a sec. Alright, here
oh
we go.
Oh my good lord. I didn't know that was
pulling.
A thing.
Oh shit, it's over here.
Dang it! Damn, Budai walked right in front of me.
Damn, dude, the vent's way the hell over here. Shit.
Wait a minute, hold on, can I toss him down here?
Yeah, there you go. This is perfect. Get in. Okay.
I just got majorly crashed.
Throw
oh
in,
gosh,
throw
I
in,
can't
throw it in.
See.
Oh, no.
Oh, I pressed F instead of G like an idiot.
So close.
Like an idiot.
Alright, back to the wheel.
Just take me. Take me now. Let me die.
Get the hell out of here, you cloaker bitch. I'm gonna teabag you.
I thought you were talking to me and I was about to be like,
no.
I can come upstairs if you want to fight. Let's go.
Throw off the gloves. Let's do it.
Let's go, Rufus. Oh, I just shot you in the face with my shotgun. Shooting at me. I did not even know I had a laser.
Key? Nope, dozer. Shit.
Ready when you're ready.
Alright, pulling it. Okay, they're spawning over by the exit, and then the vent's over here. Start tossing them over. Becca, if you want to be the medium guy, then that'll work too.
Okay.
This could work.
Oh no, I almost got it. Oh well.
Aw, damn.
Next one's right here in the middle, so it's not
that
bad.
That one worked pretty well, though.
Yeah, it did. We had a good system going on that one.
Oh, dude, this guy was like running across the room, and I just shot him. He just like...
Ooh.
Tripped and fell and just his whole life just went upside down. Or should I say inside out? Okay, seriously though, where's that dozer at?
I don't
know. Did he just like get there and he's like, you know what? Never mind. I don't feel like dealing with these guys.
Yeah, he's like, nah, and just kinda despawned. Alright, I got it. Get in position! Alright, so they're spawning over here, and then the vent is down here on the bottom. Alright, I got the vent.
I got the bags!
Just start tossing them down to the bottom where the wheel was, and I'll grab them.
Okay. It's like there?
Yeah,
is that good?
Perfect, perfect. Ooh, there's a ton of them. Ooh. Ah, damn it. Okay. I still got the one on my back. I wonder if I can break it and just carry it and throw it until the next one starts.
Let's spin the wheel.
Yeah, go ahead. Do the honors, Becca. If we get a dozer, you're demoted.
No.
No!
Demoted.
No!
Wasted. I wonder if it's gonna like never spawn again. The other dozer too.
What? Bigger boots!
Whoa, oh, oh shit, he's right here, he's right here. Oh, he was dead. Right. That was quick, we got him.
Wow, that was really quick. It was a lot less climactic than I thought it was gonna be.
Right, he like spawned and was like, oh god, dead.
Like, this was a mistake. I was born into misery.
Okay, the vent is second level, back corner. No, second level, not bottom level.
Ah, shit.
I think after this one, we might need to call it because my computer is freaking out right now.
Yeah.
All right.
I got too many bodies everywhere.
Hey, let's go, yo.
Yeah, we got to get the key card. We got like a couple million dollars, though, so we should be all right.
So are we leaving? Let's get off.
Oh, we got drills. Island. What does drills do? I don't know what drills
do. Is that it? The drill though that he did last time?
Yeah, B. Yeah, there it is. Oh god.
What does that mean?
Does it do damage? Oh fuck, yeah, it instantly drops you. Ow. Okay, so don't don't run inside the drills, because it
Crap,
wrecks
you. I'm gonna come save you. Oh,
I'm
you
good.
Got help by Booty.
Yeah, Booty.
Booty helped you.
Booty, 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 booty.
What the Who is doing it? Rude.
All right, get that key card.
Yeah, let's get out of here. My computer's like struggling right now. It's only when I look at a bunch of bodies though. Like, it just has to process everything.
You have to process what you've done.
It's so immorally wrong. My computer can't handle it. All right, let's go.
Ready.
Run.
Here
you guys,
I go.
Yeah, you guys go ahead.
Oh, never mind.
Bye.
Come on up.
Alright, I'm coming. Bye, NPC.
Dude, Booty is just way out there, man.
Bye, Booty. Booty.
Oh, he just spawns up here. Okay, lucky bastard.
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Get that C4 and run.
It's about to blow! Do you hear me?
Yeah. My guy said the same thing. Oh wait, there's a thing over here, isn't there, that Dawson always gets that gets us extra money?
The donut or whatever?
Yeah, it's like a bread or something.
The bread, where's the bread at, Dawson? Dawson! Where's the bread at?
Oh wait. Open case.
Ah, there we go.
I found a warhead. Oh dude, there's some warheads here. Zach, grab one of these.
Okay, I found the toast.
Same here.
Zach, grab a warhead.
Oh my god. I need your help. Toast makes me super slow.
Yeah, it makes me super slow too. It's worth it though.
Wait, toast?
She has toast. I have a warhead.
Coming down. I need help.
I got you.
Thank you.
I can yell at you and get you up. It's all good.
The music is.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Down again.
Zach, if you can get
help
those in there.
I was help.
I'm going to get
help.
That second warhead.
You know what? Time to bring out the minigun.
Yeah, break it out, dude. All right.
No, yeah, there's a whole nother case.
Oh, there's a whole nother. Oh, okay, we got some trips to make.
What am I
Seriously, to I seem to be getting hit from nowhere.
Right.
I'm down again.
I'm coming. Oh,
I'll
never
help.
Mind. Booty got you.
Thank you, Booty.
You guys want to grab the last two?
Yeah, I don't know where.
Well, I mean, we're already progressed over here.
All right, I'm coming. I'm lagging up. I'm at like 4 frames per second. Oh, I went down, damn it.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to run up and get you.
Shit.
Let me know. Wait, what?
I'm at 23 seconds. You might be able to make it. Bodhi's coming, too.
Bodhi's running. Booty's coming.
Go, Booty.
Come on, Booty. Thank you.
I can hear the music. I can hear it.
It's so dramatic.
It's so dramatic. I got you, Becca. Keep going.
Going down.
Oh.
Nope, she completely out.
That was your third one. Okay, we got this. We got this.
I had the bomb. Go get my bomb off
I got
the
it.
Ground.
I got it. I got it.
I don't get any money, do I?
No, you Goodbye. Do. You do. We just got to finish. Which we're about to as soon as we get these in there. Oh, dramatic ending. Oh.
There's so many people behind you.
Cover me.
Do you get my bomb?
Yeah, I got it on my back. All right, Zach, get in here. Get in here. Yeah, I don't think we got to put it anywhere. Whew, my computer was freaking out there at the end.
Won't you be like, escape? See, you still have to escape. Look at that bag of items.
I got the most and the best accuracy. I'm actually on the crew stats, baby.
Thank you all so much for watching.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. All right, see y'all.
Bye, guys.
Bye.